to love someone who, for whatever reason, cannot return your feelings is painful. But if you listen to the poet, perhaps there's a kind of beauty to that love. It burns bright, and it's never tainted by reality or by overuse. It's as clear and fierce today as it was the very first day it began, and there's beauty to that. I think. At least that's what I cling to anyway.